आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। ऑन 27 अक्टूबर 1904 रेवोल्यूशनरी फ्रीडम फाइटर जतेंद्र नाथ दास वॉज बोर्न इन कोलकाता। At the tender age of just 17, he participated in the non-cooperation movement in 1921. Jatin was arrested by the British on 14th June 1929 in connection with the Lahore conspiracy case relating to the killing of British police officer John Saunders by revolutionaries. A crusader for rights of political prisoners, Jatin sat on a 63-day long hunger strike in the Lahore Central Jail in protest against mistreatment of the prisoners by the British. During the course of this strike, he had to endure numerous hardships. Ultimately, Jatin made supreme sacrifice for the motherland on 13th September 1929. Subhash Chandra Bose described him as the young Dadichi of India.